So I just bought my tickets for Justin Bieber. I'm very, 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 very excited. I missed his concerts like twice when he came here, but like I'm really, really excited that I have the opportunity to go see him. Like, my inner child is jumping. So this is really exciting. But anyways, I'm just gonna go make breakfast now, and then I'm gonna unclap my hair. So it's a very lazy Friday. Not really gonna be that productive. I know I have an exam due on Monday, but I'm very, very tired because yesterday's exam. So I just wanna take a break now, and I don't work on Saturdays. So Sunday and Monday are basically the only days I have to really finish that essay and stuff off. But yeah. Since they were feeder braids, but Versace. Hey girl. Wow. Wow, very beautiful. And then her sister. And so right now I'm in the bathroom and I'm just gonna wash my hair. Treating this one fact, I've been neglecting my natural hair, so I'm just gonna try and revive it today before I plait braids for December. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing right now. I could improve, but you know, it's a learning experience. So the other day when I went to the salon, my hair was falling out so much. So that's why I really saw that no man, I need to do something about this. Like, why must natural hair be so hard to maintain? I'm not gonna go back to relaxing my hair. I prefer my natural hair over relaxed hair, but the maintenance is so, so much. So my hair shrunk and now I look like Ogle. But anyways, the twists came out like midway, so I just decided to take them out. Okay, so I look like a mess, but today is a Monday and I'm with Rosie. I just submitted an exam, and then yeah, I don't have anything going on today. I'm gonna do a Bible study, and then tomorrow I'm gonna work on another exam, and then Thursday I'm also gonna work on another exam. So this week is pretty boring. Excuse me, sorry.
Next week, I think it will be fun. Do you love me? Rosie and I are besties. Versace is not affectionate. She's only affectionate when she needs to sleep on someone. Rosie is very needy. Okay, no, he's not, but yeah. So, Bible study done. It was really great. I just want to read you guys a quick passage. Please listen. This is from 1 John chapter 2, verse 15 to 17. Do not love this world nor the things it offers you. For when you love the world, you do not have the love of the Father in you. For the world offers only a craving for physical pleasure, a craving for everything we see, and pride in our achievements and possessions. These are not from the Father, but are from this world. And this world is fading away along with everything that people crave. But anyone who does what pleases God will live forever. So just take that with you throughout the week. Remember that we are here to do God's will, and it's something that I'm trying to really keep in mind. Sure. Good luck. What just came? Good pink sunset. I love a good pink sky. So beautiful. Dinner time.
Look at how nice this thing is wrapped. It looks like a gift. So I'm gonna put this under my tree, even though I already know what it is.